Hello guys! Today I am playing Garden of Bon Bon 2, Part 2. Hopefully you like it. Well, it might be tricking us. I think this one is on. So I'm gonna aim my drone at it. Yep. And just gonna add my drone there. And then I'm gonna put it there. Because I know what you're supposed to do. So now, go to that X. Done. That's what you're actually supposed to do. I'm gonna grab a ski guard. And that turned on the light. And I don't know what the screen trails for, but we'll figure that out in another episode of Garden of Bon Bon Parts. I'm just gonna wait for the elevator to come down because I think that's gonna be what's coming down. The red elevator and red, it just literally pushed me away. I'm gonna go up it. Can't wait to get up here. Okay, we're here. What the hell is that? Okay. Well, I think I got a good idea what to do. If I put this right here, I can go fast! Well, that was a mistake. I thought I would actually be good. But instead, bad. Come on! So we're only in the video right now. So I'm gonna turn on these since they're available. Child, baby. That's not how you spell baby, excuse me. Fish, elephant. Don't know if that's how you spell elephant. Hi, whatever your name is again. Tinky's name is Captain Fiddles. Ooh, what is this? Needle? What are we gonna use for the needle? This? Are we taking the blood out of these electronics or mascots, whatever they are? I think this might be true. I'm gonna take that guy's one there. Take every single one. I'm not gonna forget a single one. And, well, I might forget one. I think I know what to do, but I'm gonna listen to that. I think I can probably aim in there. Oh, I can actually go in with him. Oh, that's how you do it. I'll go back to see what I can do. Well, this wasn't too hard. What can we do with this? I'm just gonna test out what it does. I think I know what it does. I'm just gonna get here right now. Yeah, that's what it does. Yes! He's gone! That's perfect. No. Yes! Actually, I'll cross. And what's in here? Pinky card. I think I know what the access is. Do. Here comes the instruction. Here it is. M-I-G-O. It just leads back here. Don't see anything yet. He's gone. That means something. I'm just gonna go back, cause I know there's something on. What the hell is that? Oh my god. What should I name this guy? I think I should name you Zophius. I'll just put that there. Please go away from me, Zophius. I don't know if that's your name, but I'll just call you. Oh. I think I got my idea set. Hi, drone. Bump into this wall and I'll be happy for you, please. And bump into this button. And activated the other one. What is this? The bird? Don't know so much about this. I don't think that's important, so I'll just leave that. I'll just put this here. Now, here he goes. Berkey. Good job. You're actually listening to me, Sparky. And open the door. I think I'll customize my room. So, I'm not gonna give you the hat. I'm just gonna change the color. I'm actually going to change it to, yeah, black. And that's good. Enough for now. I'm going through the halls. My remote kind of looks like a demon, not gonna lie. To survive a giant snail attack, stop, go. I'll listen to that in one of the parts. I think that will be part 3. I don't know. I'll just teleport my drone there. Go on to that. I'm running!
Quick!
Who's that? Who do I think it is? Bambolina? Shut the door! Hi!
Everyone! I want you all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class. I'll let it slide this time since it's your first day. But be late again and I'll rip you to pieces.
What?
You're new and unpopular student, so you will have to sit with the unpopular table in the middle.
Nope.
Now sit, so we can
begin. I'm not unpopular. I mean popular.
Okay, class, so the first lesson of the day is math.
Math is easy.
Over the course of the semester, you will learn how to annihilate others, how to safely extract the human.
That's not math.
And... oh, wait, I made a mistake. I think that's lesson 4 of the day. For math, over the course of the semester, you will learn to add, subtract, divide, multiply, and so much more. I am so excited. Before we start, let's revise some of the basics. What is 6874123?
I don't know what that is.
Plus 98193912. And remember, wrong answers will be very harshly punished.
I think it might be this.
7856063524. Correct.
I just guessed it right.
Paying attention today. Next question, and one that I wrote myself. What is 2 + 2?
Easy. That's 4.
Correct.
Yep.
Wow. I thought everyone would get it wrong.
Nope.
Right. Last question before your lunch break. What is misery plus disappointment? Twilight. Correct!
I don't know if that's actually right.
That's all the time we have for math today.
Did they?
We'll start the next lesson.
It looks like it matches on my remote. I didn't expect that. What's this? RIP them noses. Okay, I'll pick up noses. I don't know why I'm doing this. This is weird. Ew. grease and noses. Ah, that's disgusting. There's your $1. I think I know what. Why did it just teleport here? It's not letting me grab it. Give it to me. Think that might be enough for today's video, because it is a bit broken. But I'll still play it another time. Bye.